Hey, how's it going? I just wanted to share a couple of little beauty tips for you today. I've been doing my Love at First Lash Avon mascara, and I've been kind of layering it with some other brands just for fun, just to try different things. And I have been playing with this Essence mascara. It's the Essence Princess Lash Sculpted Volume, and it's the one with the curved brush. So I have been putting this on first, and it really gives me a lot of curl because I just love a straight like it's a curved brush, but it's just a natural curve. It's not like a squiggly. I like our waterproof Love at First Lash that has a curved brush and our Kathy Cat. But I kind of just, there's something about this essence I like, okay? So I put this essence, and I call it the purple one, okay? The Essence Princess Lash, and you just always have a Q-tip close by to clean up as you go along. So I'm curling it, okay? Doing a few coats. I don't even count how many coats I put on. It's just kind of, okay. So I'm doing a few of these, right? Okay, I get a lot of lash. Okay, I get a lot of lash with this. Then I go in with my regular. This is the Avon one, regular Avon Love at First Lash mascara, and this is a straight brush. But there's something about the way these teeth are that really build my lashes up when I layer it on top of this Essence Lash Princess, and it's like a super, super lash. I mean, it's really great, a really great look. And I put that on top, so it's the combination. I think the essence. I'm not sure what the formula. Something in the formula is. I get like a super curl with that. Just with that. I call it a regular curve brush as opposed to the wavy snake. And then the straight brush on top to separate. And the formula of this, I'd say, is pretty thick, okay? And for people who like a more feather, simple, separated, naturally soft, separated lash, the regular Love at First Lash by itself is good for that. But if you're looking for a super thick, nearly false, okay, nearly false lash look, nearly false, almost false, then you want to do this combo together. So just have my hair clipped up here. Wanted to get my hair out of the way of just letting my hair go curly this morning. Maybe I'll straighten it out later, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see where we are, how that goes. But this is my look today. And I actually did something different here. This is our Avon FMG Kathy Cat. This is actually our eyeshadow. This is one of our creamy eyeshadows, but I love the color. So I put on my lips today. And so once again, this is made for eyes, but I do even on lips. And put a little bit of a clear gloss on there. Yeah, really cute look. Fabulous. Fabulous. So, I've been having some fun doing a lot of different experimenting. Brows, my gosh, three different things on the brows, and I'm finally achieving a brow look that I really like. So, what do you think? What are some of your favorite products that I should try? And let me know in the comments, okay? Have a great day. Thanks. Bye.